you can turn ordinary surfaces around your home and yard into something special. Yes, it looks like stone, and it actually is. Created a system that uses powdered limestone.
I was amazed when I did my first project and it went from a flat piece of board to the stone, which was just one layer of stone across, and I carved it and it just came to life.
On this day, Tom's transforming this concrete wall.
This house has a terrace level that has a concrete wall that's plain. And what we're going to do is we're going to make it look like an old Tuscany style wall with arches.
Step one involves mixing the powdered limestone and then spraying it.
What we do is we come out and make the mix, then we start spraying it with our hopper spray. We spray it about 3/4 to an inch thick, so it gives us a good base and also it gives us a good carving base.
Step two is the application of a color or pigment. The company has 5 basic colors to choose from, all with the look of natural stone.
We try to mix the pigment according to the colors that the client wants. You don't want it completely consistent because you want it to have variation, like regular stone does. Every stone is different. If you look at natural stone, none of them are the same. So you want to have some inconsistency about the darkness or the lightness of the color.
Step three involves carving lines to create the look of grout between the stones.
It needs to set about 3 hours or so before we can carve it. I want the texture to be soft enough so I can just kind of scrape it off with my special carving tools. I don't want it too hard where I would need like a hammer to get it off. And I don't want it too wet, because if it's too wet, then you'll get bad lines on it. So it needs to be just enough so it kind of falls apart. And then also, once it's completely dry, it's not brittle at all, it becomes stone once again. What I do is I usually have a picture of what the client wanted from the picture book, and we are going to try to replicate that look on that wall that they wanted. So it's just a matter of following that picture book. You use a carving tool that gives you the grout line, and then once you've got the grout line, you start going back over it with a brush to smooth it out so it looks like a normal, regular grout line that you've actually put mortar in and put a stone in place on it.
As you can see, this is not for do-it-yourselfers. It takes a lot of skill and training to do the carving.
You have to go through the school that we provide in Texas, and you get certified as an artisan after your training, and also you have to do some field work with it.
What makes this product so desirable is the fact that it isn't fake stone. It's real limestone, so it's eco-friendly. There are no chemicals or sealants involved.
This is real stone. It's real limestone. It's hydraulic limestone. So as soon as you apply water to it, it starts hardening again to become stone again. It's vapor permeable. Water won't go through it, but the moisture will come out of it. So it's eco-friendly. It won't allow mold to accumulate behind it. It's not unnatural at all. It's not man-made. It's all natural stone.
Once the project is done, you have a beautiful stone wall.
Well, it's less expensive, and you can get a great look on it. You get the old world look. A lot of things you can do, like arches that are very difficult to do if you just wanted to build an arch with real stone and very expensive. So you can get a lot of different unique looks if you want that older look.
You can do a lot more with this product than just walls. You can create all types of things like patios and wine cellars. In fact, Tom recently did an entire house.
We do this, I've done this on walls, exterior walls, interior walls. I've done it in fireplaces. I've also done a complete house. It's the ICF home made by Polyseal. We did the complete home last year. That home won their division for National Home of the Year award. I like it at the end of the day when I'm finished carving and the client comes and looks at it and they love it, and we're all very satisfied. That gives me a special feeling.